So we have the mystery digital charger and discharger. Well, I have done a modification. The power transistors were very loose and I put some thermal paste in them. And well, now let's power the unit. That's it. Now it's on. We can see. We're gonna try to recharge these four nickel metal batteries. We plug it in. It's a pretty easy interface. We select type of battery, then enter. Charge current, that's okay. That's okay. And 5 cycles of discharge and charge. And let's start. Well, it's starting to charge the batteries. The batteries were totally out of energy. That's why the voltage is so low. And that's it. It's pretty well done. A nice unit. One drawback of this unit is that this doesn't fit in there. Is the one that comes with the unit. I did this one. And well, it's pretty much everything about this unit. Looks very well done. So